Hey, what's up, guys? Just wanted to give y'all a pro tip, okay? Put your trail cameras off of major trails by about 5 feet to 5 yards, okay? Facing them back across the trails. And that way you can put your feed there also just in front of the camera, and the main trails will come across and the deer will come to it. But hey, when you don't have feed out, like I haven't at this spot for over a month, you'll know when big bucks are coming by because they're walking the trail. See you guys.